Today, we're going to unbox a Microsoft Surface Laptop 2. So, I've been looking at these for a very long time, and I figured now's time to get one. So, first impressions, it's quite heavy. These are one of the heavier laptops. Just some of the information on the back. Microsoft Surface Laptop 2. This is just the entry level for me because I don't need superpower, but I want more portability and flexibility. That's it. So, let us begin. Definitely nice packaging with the cardboard, nice and thick all the way around the edge, and there's a nice amount of cardboard in there, and just the ridges along here to match the edges. A laptop, very thin, and it's pretty lightweight. Now let's have a look and see what else do we get. Perfectly formed cardboard with just the right recess to fit, matching at the back and the front. Is the power cable being a little stubborn to come out with the Australian power connector, and a nice power connector that doesn't damage the laptop when it gets pulled out. And in here is important reading material, caring for your laptop surface. It says keep it clean, has a high-performance polyurethane coating to resist spills. Keep your keyboard new by regularly wiping it clean with a damp, lint-free cloth. And if needed, use mild soap and warm water. Interesting. I would have thought water and laptop would not mix together. It has stuff, not much stuff. And, yep, and we have more stuff. I wonder if there's anything hiding under here. Very well stuck down. And there we have it. One well-made laptop. Nice fabric feel. Let's see. Oh, power button. Ooh. I definitely like the feel of this laptop. Trackpad feels quite good. Definitely very nice keyboard. Very, very thin around here. So, all you get is one old USB port, display port, headphone jack. And there's something on the edge here. Not quite sure what that is. Maybe an SD card slot. Alright. Thanks for watching the unboxing, and I'll let you know how I go with this.